If you're short, if you're limited, if you're running a deficit in some area of your life, I want you to know that God is able and ready to do bigger, to do greater, to do larger than any of us can conceive in our mind. Here's the scripture for it. 1 Corinthians 2 and verse 9. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, neither has it entered into the heart of man, the things that God has prepared for those who love him. And I want to add, who will not limit him.